to the couple who set aside the whole day to sell their old car and buy a new one, oops. Nana's got the kids till 9, but it's only 2. Guess she'll just have to go see a movie, then get some dinner. What a pity.